Welcome back, everyone. This is Shannon Mander, and we're... Goddamn, we're going to die. Oh my god, we're going to die so badly. Oh my god. Fuck.
We need to make things safer around here.
Hold on, zombies.
How about
it? Let's just do it.
Guess I'll follow you. Let's roll.
This is the four zombies. They're stuck. Okay.
Better get ready. We'll be on soon if we keep going this way.
Another hammer. God damn. I didn't notice. Okay, feral zombie, feral zombie. It's time to fight.
You got that one!
Okay, he's dead. What else? Another feral zombie. Another whore, I mean. God damn. Where is he?
You got that one!
Okay, he's dead. Ooh, careful, careful, careful. We need our stamina.
Oh my god! Holy fuck! Holy shit! Oh my fucking god, that scared the shit out of me! Holy shit! Holy fuck! Oh my god, holy shit! Oh! 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 Oh fuck! Holy fuck, oh my god. I need to take a break. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me! Holy shit! Okay, let's barricade all of this. Oh my god, that's what I mean. You need to be really, really careful about these guys. Really careful. They're stealthy, they're fast, and they will dodge your moves. Like your bullets, your car smash. They will dodge pretty much everything. You need to be very careful. And if not for that guy, I would be dead. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's take the coffee. Let's take the coffee. I guess can take
nice.
It.
Let's destroy it. I don't want it. Another zombie. Medicine. Okay. Let's take this.
I'll run this home.
I want to block all of this. If we find something like food, we need to build an outpost here. Okay, it's clear. Let's check this place. No, first barricade. I like something like that small can hold a zombie for too long. Just push the furnace. Jackpot. We found the jackpot. Destroy. I don't need that. Destroy something else. Candlestick. Destroy this. Jackpot. Oh my god, guys. We found the jackpot.
All quiet here.
And the last place. Please, something like food. Nope. Just golf club. Yeah, but we found the jackpot. Yeah, this is so amazing. Oh my god, this is so perfect right now. We need heavy weaponry, so this will be perfect for us. Okay. Oh, we need to search this as well.
Okay, scratch that off the wish list.
Found some food. That's perfect. A revolver, not so good. A wooden bat. Yeah, we need to take all of this. Okay, so let's do like this. Establish an outpost.
Yeah, I think we could hold this place.
Then let's go over here.
I feel like we just got settled. You sure about this?
Yeah, tell the gang we're building an outpost here.
Okay. No. And now for this thing. What don't we have? We have everything we need. Goddamn, let me do. Nope. I guess we can't. Oof. But that scared me. Oh my god. You're probably all laughing, but I'm still shaking. That wasn't a nice feeling. Oh my god. Jump scares. Wait. Is that zombie destroying the car? Why the hell is he doing that? We should stop him, I guess. Wait. What do we need? Let's put this away. And that's... Wait. Put all of this away, yes. Okay, let's go save the car. Okay, let's park it over here. Yeah, zombies, what else? God damn, they can see me from so far away. Okay, let's go inside here. There's a door. Let's take everything else. Okay, so wait. So now I guess we can take the.
I'll run this off.
We can take this.
We'll be ready.
Nice.
Nope, it's clear.
Of I'm course. Headed home.
I know there was something else. I just know. Supply lock. We can put stuff over here. That's so perfect. Okay, so what do we need right now? Let's put this away. This away, this away. This away, and this away, I guess. Now for the outpost. Nope. We cannot do that yet. Nope. Let's leave. What happened here? What just happened? Oh, they were entering the outpost. Yeah, that's what I meant, guys. So that's what will happen. They will just blow up, they will burn up, or stuff like that, you know. So that's a really good thing. We don't have to deal with that.
Found this while I was out.
Okay. What you got?
Oh, no stuff.
Is there anyone? Yes, there is. Okay, how many people do we have right now? Oh, it's over here. 11. So we need 4 more people. And we can go get another outpost.
You were up on Mount Tanner the day you found us.
Yeah.
My dad was up there that day. You know, my dad has been missing ever since. Anything you want to tell me?
Yeah. I guess it's time. Your dad. He didn't make it, Lily. I'm sorry.
Thank you. I mean, I kind of already knew, but it's good to hear it out loud.
Yeah, sorry.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Put this away. I guess put all of this away. We need to find a new outpost. This isn't just too great for us. Okay, let's take all of the weapons. Hell yeah. And... Let's go. Go faster. Let's put this away.
Oh my god, 100. Oh my god, that's so much. And 5.56 ammo. Okay, that's it. Do we have it? Yes, we have some. 5.56 7. And this one use 5.56. 5.56, 5.56. Okay. This is perfect. Rifle. This is the forecaster. Okay, we're going to put this away. We don't need. And see how many influence we have right now. We can do a lot of stuff with that. So, 762 and 762. We'll need this then. What do we have a lot of? We have a lot of 45 caliber. So, for the revolver, 9mm, 22 caliber, and 44 caliber. So, I guess right now we should save our ammo. At least for now. Oh, guys, I really don't know. So, okay, so where is the dog? Where is he? Oh my god, we need to drive off really far away. I hear something. Fuck. Headshot, we need to make a headshot. Yes! I love this gun. Don't piss me off. Okay, let's go. Get lost. Get lost. Thank you. So now for the new base. Let's go over here. I think, wait. If I throw a Molotov, will that work? No, I guess not. Besides, I don't have any snacks, I don't have any coffee, grenades, maltas, I left everything. Okay, so guys, let's drive to the new base, or one of the bases.
Attention, all civilians currently squatting in this godforsaken valley. This is the farm. And since you apparently can't figure it out yourself, we are better armored and equipped than a bunch of drunk hillbillies with hunting rifles. So don't go thinking you can force us to take you away from all this.
Nope.
That is all.
God damn. Okay, you have to die. Nope. I will hit you, goddamn. I will hit you so bad. I wish we can shoot from the car. Goddamn. Oppa! We got you, motherfucker. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Holy shit. Oh, that's so nice. That's so perfect. We don't need them. Nope. Go back. It's blocked off. Another one! God damn! Okay. A zombie horde. God damn. We need to go over here, here, and here. Okay. Then we need to be careful, Don't touch them, just pass them. Oh, another one. Screw you. Okay, we're leaving, guys. We're leaving. Oh, this would be so bad if our car would just break down. I guess it wouldn't be that bad because there are a lot of cars all around, but still. Oh, police car. Right now we need to go this way, I believe. Yeah. Okay, that's right. Nope, that's blocked off, so yeah, we need to go this way. But if I remember correctly, we need 15 people for the other base that I will show you guys. And for another base that is really near the other the big base, you only need, I believe, 11. So I don't know, maybe we should take that base, and then we'll take the other base. Yes, we need to go this way. Got lost. A zombie, oh god damn. So yeah, this is the place I was talking about. cannot make noise right now. So this is the place I was talking about. Oh, we need 12 people. We need 12 people. Wait, so... God damn. We don't have enough people. We need more people. Okay, we have to find some friends. Just one more friend. That's all we need. Just one more friend. That's it. That will be it. Okay, wait. Oh, they're coming close to me. No? No, drive. Okay, let's order her. God damn! Too many zombies. Drive. You should be safe for a while. Okay. No, I don't want that one. I want this one. And now, find people. We find friends. Survivors. I don't know. Get lost. Okay, you'll die. Bye. Shit! Oh, please don't do it like that. Please don't do it like that. Let's go over here. Then this will be... Oh, I won't see. You can figure out for yourself. Because if I tell everything, it won't be as fun to play for yourself as it would be normally. But, you know, it's much fun. It's much more fun to scavenge and just look and find new place for yourself. So, okay, nope. Backwards. And let's go. Here. I love that car. My god. Okay. So, here, go back. Oh, this is the other place I was talking about. So this, I believe, only needs 10 people. Stop. Let's check. Yeah. Okay. So how many do we need? There's a tower already, so we won't need to build it. And it's actually a pretty nice build. Okay. Oh, we need 8 people. Requires 13 materials. Also, we need materials as well. Oh, I forgot. Oh, we need to stock up on that.
I know.
Okay, let's look the map. Oh my god, so many places to search. Okay, let's go. Okay, what happened? We had 11 people. Now we have only 9. What's going on? Who left? Who the hell left? Tire missing. How? God damn! Oh my god! Missing. What the hell were they doing then? Why are they missing? God, wait. Stop. Map. Check. A friend in trouble. Call him a link for danger. God damn! It can be them. It cannot be them. I don't think so. It can be. Please don't tell me. Just please don't tell me that he died. Please don't tell me that he died. Missing. So they're only missing. They're not dead, but they're missing. I hope so. Let's hurry up. Nope. Okay, fall back. Okay. Oh, God damn. Okay. Listen. Yeah, so if they die, then we'll need a lot more people than only one. And we need a lot of material as well, because right now, we only have 6 and minus 10 daily, so. Yep. Get lost. Yeah, we're kind of stuck now. I guess I don't know anymore, guys.
Earlier today, our scouts informed me that they have identified multiple infestations in the downtown Marshall area. Based on this information and for your own safety, I'm declaring a lockdown, effective immediately and until further notice. This is a matter for the police, and they will deal with it.
Let's go over here.
I'll check this out. You've been pushing yourself like crazy.
I will do whatever I want to do. Don't order me.
Anybody in here?
Who can scavenge? I forgot.
Nice.
Okay. This is good. No, nothing here. Close that door. Nope, nothing here. There must be some supplies. Yeah, there are some supplies here.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Okay. Looks like no zombies were close by.
Okay, he's dead. Now, let's go to this place. Oh, we need to still search. Okay. Maybe this will be the place.
Can't do that right now.
No, I need to wait. I'm too tired. I need to wait. I don't see anything there. Who knows? Find missing survivor. I know. Please don't be dead. I'm begging you, whatever you do, please don't die. Just please, okay?
Hello? Consider this one searched.
Please don't die.
Anybody in here?
This is the last call.
You okay?
Oh my god, thank you, you're alive.
We gotta get going.
Oh my god, thank you. Okay, search this. At least for now. Oh, zombies. Just running outside. Yeah, that's so safe.
I'm lucky they didn't hear that. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Ooh, construction site. Who can use this?
I'm lucky they didn't hear that.
Yell here.
Looks like trouble ahead.
Come on, come inside. Okay, block this off. So a lot more materials. We can do a lot more in here. Okay, let's block this window off and this one.
Looks like trouble ahead.
Oh, that was close. Reload. Okay. Blocked off. Now, I
establish an
outpost. Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Let's make this outpost happen.
Now for the materials. We're doing minus 8. Why? We just made an outpost. So wait, was it like minus 12?
I need a breather.
I hope not. We made an outpost. And we're losing materials. I don't know. You guys tell me. Because I will forget to watch this episode again. I can promise you that I will forget to watch it again. I will just totally forget. Put inside. One branch. Open them up. Stash goes. Destroy. Now we need to go over. No, she died. She died. No. God damn. Wait, did she die? We don't know that. I will check. I will go back home and I will check. Just to be sure. Just to be sure. I hope she not died. I hope she didn't die.
How's it going?
I'm almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
My hero.
You gotta come here?
Okay, that's all we need.
Oh, okay, go through the window. You're stuck, I will help you. Okay. This will do nicely. Okay, I forgot. Did we check all of the... Yeah, that's empty. Yeah, that's empty.
I thought I was dead.
Found Sam. Okay, that's nice. But, okay, let's check how many people do we have. Please tell me. Please tell me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Is he the 11th? Please tell me he's the 11th. No, we lost one. Shit.
I saw a few of those army troops driving around while I was in Marshall.
That's great. You should go talk to them.
I don't know. Didn't look like they were doing much of anything. Just driving around, watching.
What?
Nah, I wouldn't worry about it. I'm sure they're just the advanced scouts. The main force is going to be here any day. They're here to take care of us. Hey, would I lie to my favorite little sister in the whole world?
Yeah, this one. Goddamn. We're stuck right now, guys. Influence. It's dropping. Why? Oh, who knows? Oh, I forgot to barricade all of this. Wait, I did barricade this one. Who cares? Okay, guys, so thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like and subscribe. And if you want to see something more, or if you want to see something different, or you have any great ideas that you want to share, leave a comment below. I'll be sure to read it, and I'll be sure to answer to it. So, thank you for watching, guys, and see you next time.